Good afternoon. Sounds like Liam to say. Good middle noon. Where's the princess?
She's sleeping so good. She feels better when she takes a shower. Every day. You're supposed to go to Kapalo by medicine.
Yes.
But now we're thinking what we can cook.
They're raining. We cannot go.
But we're going to go to the meat shop. You have meat in there. What do you think we can cook in that?
Yeah, we have meat. But it's not so much. I can cook the cooked last. That was good.
What?
No. Look how she sleeps. I'm going to take a video and you and Liam sleep.
Look,
because she sleeps exactly the same.
Ants.
Oh, ants.
Look, where's that?
Ants? What? Only one.
I know,
because there they come because of that. White garlic. Well, the ghost away.
Where's that now? Scott.
Okay.
This is the thing also about when you have a baby. You must be careful with some ants. They come and go because when they feed them, there is some milk. Or that may come right here in the mouth. If you cannot bark them. Also, they're more sensitive. Newborns are more sensitive. They call that with the sound, with the noise. She's doing good. She only cries when she's hungry, when she don't feel good. With her rushes.
Everybody sleep. Say good night. Good middle noon.